Yeah, yo. Yeah, yo. Moolala. Yeah, yo. Bitch, better have my money. Y'all should know me well enough. Bitch, better have my money. Please don't call me on my bluff. Pay me what you want me. Ballin' bigger than LeBron. Bitch, give me your money. Who y'all think y'all front? Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how I refresh these curls, how I take these curls from a 10 to 100, like real quick. I've gotten a lot of compliments from you guys asking for my supplier's contact. The first thing I would like to say is he's not on social media. I don't think so. And secondly, I didn't even get his contact. When I do go there again, I'll make sure to, you know, get a contact and drop it for whoever is interested. I know I look like Madea's descendant right now with this hair, but this is how I wake up every morning. The curls you guys see popping on my other videos, I achieve them with just two products, like with just water. And another product I'll be showing you guys right now. If you've not subscribed to my channel, go right ahead, click the button, it's somewhere, and let's jump straight into this video. First thing you're going to need, of course, is a spray bottle, and some water. This right here is not just water. I had, you know, some old conditioner that came with another hair while I was in Cameroon. I'm so sorry, I don't even know why I threw that bottle, but it's not important. The main thing you need is just water. If you don't have, like, you know, since I cannot find that other conditioner, water would just be fine. So you just need some water in a spray bottle, and you need to damp your hair. You don't need, the hair doesn't need to be wet, just damp. Just another tip to make it easy while you spray the water on your hair, just part it into two, like two sections like this. It makes it really easy. My hair is damp right now, and I had this fallout. I just wanted you guys to know. So yeah, as you can see, just with water, these are the curls I get. So yes, this hair, I definitely understand why you guys have been asking me for my supplier's contact, because look at the difference I already achieved just with water. So I'll go ahead and show you guys the conditioner. After applying the water, I go in with this Cantu leave-in conditioner repair cream. This is the shea butter. As you guys can see, I'm almost out of it. I love, love, love this conditioner. And Cantu products, they smell really, really nice. Like, what do they put in their... What do they put in their products? My God. So, I just take not too much. Just like this. I don't need a lot. And I go into my hair. And again, I section the hair into two. So as you can see, I rub it on my hands and then I go in. And while I go in, I just detangle the hair as well. Not like it's even tangled in the first place. This is it. The hair is definitely not tangled. This hair just needs water, basically. This is just the extra step I go in just to nourish the hair, to condition the hair, to make the curls last maybe for a week or so. Yeah. Again, after going in with the conditioner, this is the fallouts I have. You know, I keep it real on my channel always. Like, this came out, but this is not a lot. Actually, this is really not a lot. So my curls are popping, but this right here, this is my hair. So what I'll do is I'll just go off camera and I'll flat iron my hair and I'll be right back so we all see the final result. This is how I achieve these curls that you see, that you guys seem to appreciate every time I upload a video. I hope this video helps you guys. You know, if you're planning on rocking curly hair, feeling like that island Caribbean kind of girl, go right ahead. And you don't need too many products. Two products would achieve these curls for you, so long as you get the proper weave. Thank you guys for watching this video. Go right ahead, click that subscribe button, join the family. Let's get to 2000. See you guys in the next video. Bye.